He's gonna get it. 89, 23, he'll be 24. Yeah, he's only 20. First carry of the game, 26 yards. Austin Eckler is making a run for MVP, even though he missed half the season. When it rains, it pours. First carry now, this is Alvin Kamara. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. He can get it this year. Back with a loss of three on the play. And it'll bring up a second and 13. So now they have to contend with second and 13 after the first down run. Thinking might have to, if I can't pick up anything in free agency, use some of this draft's capital to pick up a young tackle from somewhere. Carlos Dunlap, do you even stroke? Wait. Wait. Damn. That was a cannon. Flush to his right. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain. We just saw a nice example of why teams often bring in baseball guys. Holden Eli. Quarterbacks how to slide in key situations. You want to protect your franchise guy. Make sure he doesn't get hurt. He did exactly. I lost 38 to 35 to them. To avoid the big hit and pick up a first down. Inside the 20 before he's brought down. That's before I changed my defense. On the last two plays, they've moved it a combined 33 yards. So from the 17 now, here's a first. No, my defense has been good after I've changed the scheme up. He's sacked back around the 28. Yannick Ngakoue in there to get him, and that is sack number 6. Linebackers don't really help all that much. You would think they would help more than they do. Twice as difficult now after the sack. It's second and 20. This is the tight end, Njoku. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. That one good for 17 as they're set up better now for third down. On third and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. And he will take it in for the touchdown. KJ Hamler with So the football will be added. So who wins tomorrow, Rodgers or Brady? As this offense gets set to take over. Flexing his muscle at the 30. I can see it being closer than you would expect, but I still agree. They may want to go back to that one. First play of the drive, good for 15 and a first down. I don't see it that high scoring. Speedy runner precedes him. It's always fun to watch him work. It is eye-opening, isn't it? Because when you see him get the ball and just go. Yeah, I was thinking like 21-14, kinda. But, yeah, but I think they underestimate how good that Bucs defense is. Like, it's scary good. Neckler, touchdown. Yeah, that's not really Rodgers' thing, is it? Now that's a good bounce back after giving up a touchdown on the opening drive. Just one first down permitted and then out. Obviously no loss of confidence with that defense, and now they get to turn it back to their offense. Yeah. He's a bad man and all that.
That's a shame. I got a punt blocked in the end zone, so it was a safety.
This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the third quarter. They'll come out throwing here on first down. Open man Hamler, that's complete. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Two catches in the first half. Now he's got a third here, and it's good for a first. The first play of the drive there is incomplete. Cortland Sutton was the man he was looking for, and it's second down.
That's the only song you know from the soundtrack.
Into coverage right there. There weren't really any throwing lanes, but the best part for him, he's got second and third.
Justin Herbert.
An incomplete pass on first down that leads to a second and 10.
He fumbled out of bounds in their end zone, so it became a touchback.
Now it's third down.
Michael Gallup. Touchdown to end the half.
The pressure drops off as they'll look to throw. He'll get this one underneath to Kamara.
Austin Eckler broke away.
They only got a couple, but a couple's all that they needed as they convert on
funny.
At first glance, I actually wasn't sure that he got it, but he ended up
I can walk with a broken foot. He can play with a dislocated shoulder.
Took some nice push, a little crease inside, and some determined running to make sure that he got.
Nah, he's fine. Take it off.
Oh, he'll air this one deep for Jim.
Take it off.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by Justin Reed. And he'll take it across midfield to the 46-yard line.
Face me again. Just face me in.
So now this offense will take over and they will have the football.
Just face me in every round of the playoffs and you'll win.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
Every round. You beat me once the first year.
Escaping the pressure right. And boy, that one drops incomplete, but if he was hit a fraction sooner, it may have been a fumble.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case,
I'm moving right now.
And if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
27 yards there on a very nice third down conversion. Catch number 100 for his career right there, and it's good enough to keep the chains moving.
I ordered pizza at 1 in the morning yesterday. Yeah.
Incomplete, but a penalty flag is
because we were hungry. We didn't want to cook.
Let's get the call.
So we were like...
Umpire threw the flag, usually always indicates holding, and that's what we've got.
And you know, depending on their positioning, where you are on the field, the umpires get different responsibilities, but always, always making sure no one's holding.
Now this throw caught left side, and he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. A very solid gain of 27. Those are the kinds of plays right there that show you why he's the number three man of the NFL in terms of receiving yards.
Also tells you there's a full combination of what he's got going in his game. You name it, from route running to catching the
ball. Waka waka.
That's why he's able to produce those types of numbers.
Incomplete. Second and 10, forthcoming here. Third quarter action from Jacksonville. And this is taken in at the 5. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the 5-yard line. Give him 32 on the play. Now a play fake here on first down. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Incomplete on the throw.
Two of their three red zone trips so far, they've come up empty on. They'll look to reverse that trend on second and goal. And that's going to be caught. Oh, one-handed grab.
What's going on?
He's got it for the touchdown. Now the offense back out onto the field as they'll take over here in the final minute of this third quarter. Here's Nick Chubb as they try to fire.
Is she okay?
And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of nine.
I heard the word surgery. And I was like, what?
And again, it's Chubb.
What happened?
42-yard line here and brought down there. We are headed to the fourth.
I broke my foot. I don't want surgery. Why would you run that way?
Cortland Sutton, and taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. It's 17 yards on the pickup there, and the drive will continue. Both teams working on short rest, but this has been one of the better Thursday night games we've seen as they come up here on first and 10. A good rally to the football keeps him to only a yard.
There's a flag on my arse.
Eluding the pressure right. He'll try and run it.
Very uncomfortable.
Situation.
I got a steal for Isabella. Herbert's dead. Again. He keeps getting hurt. You're gonna what?
The tackles made at the Jaguars 26. Give him 10 yards there as this offense is on a roll. This drive continues to plunge forward. Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it. And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact.
Nah.
Second down.
Nah.
Once again, they'll come up on the 26-yard line, second and 10. Play action, they'll throw. And he's gonna have the hook up to Sutton. Oh no, he lost the football. And this is gonna get out of bounds, so they will gain a bit of yardage on the play, actually, and they'll hold on to the football as well. So possession still theirs, but now they face a third down.
Can't get the step on anyone.
And down inside the 15, shy of the 10.
So I just don't, I can't put it in the end zone. There we go. God.
Tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it. So it's not that big of a throw to me. I'm going to keep firing.
Now a pass dumped off to his running back. And he'll be brought down this time.
What was that noise? Yep, it's happened to me too. He's playing Limbo.
Separating these two sides with 2 minutes left to go in the fourth. So it's our visitors with a football as we get you reset. They come up on a second down now in a game that looks like it's going to go down the wire. And he'll only get a yard to bring up third and one.
A one.
This defense against the run, by the way, they're not top
did.
Five, but they are top 10.
So what's your philosophy? 33
to 41. Since four straight wins.
In a 2 minute drill. That ties the game at 20 all.
you. That's what happened to me with the Jaguars. He got this. Tight end attack.
Far from ideal conditions to play in, but neither offense has had much trouble. Plenty of points to go around. First and 10.
What I call, I just chuck it up to Gallup, and he just does the limbo and catches it backwards.
One final shot. They'll look to throw. He's going to let it fly. And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Picked off inside the five. Well, we were on hand for a fun and entertaining game.
I'm catching up. Austin Eckler's almost a 1,000-yard rusher. He's played 4 games. Trey Lance has the record for most passing yards in a single game. 4 times. And TDs twice. Eckler's got that 314 yards. I gotta use the restroom. I think we should call it. Dippy. Yeah. I'll play my game. If you want to advance it to Titans week, I will play my game when I get up in the morning.
Since a youngin', they told me my timing was coming.